Rudravina, as the name suggests, it is a string instrument. String instrument, you know very well that these are the sitar, these are the veena, tanpura, where the strings are there. It is having a special shape and made up of a special quality wood, and you find that at two places this type of structure is there, and there the strings are there. The major exponent of the Rudravina, it is one of the vanishing cultural heritage of India, because there are very few persons who can make skillfully Rudravina. There are very few artists, first thing. Secondly, there are few players also. Ustad Asaf Ali Khan. Asaf Ali Khan, incidentally or coincidentally, he stays in the same flat where I am staying. He died last year, and after that his nephew is there. He is the only singer and he is the only player of this one. So Rudravina are usually important because on Rudravina people are singing Dhrupad. Dhrupad, you know very well that it is one of the oldest and mother of all the styles. Oldest means from the Sam Veda, if any classical music has originated, this is the Dhrupad. Rudravina accompaniment is the Pakhavaj. This is the Pakhavaj, Rudravina exponents. And normally the Dhrupad, Rudravina and this Pakhavaj, these three combinations are our greatest cultural heritage, especially in the field of music. Regarding Rudravina, it is important that questions may be asked in the civil services because it is one of the vanishing cultural heritage of India. In the background, you are finding the Fatehpur Sikri, the fort of Fatehpur Sikri, because Akbar had this program, the Ustad Asaf Ali Khan, the Khan Sahib is playing Rudravina. The special way of playing Rudravina, you see that in other Veena or Sitar, the position is like this one. But here, this is the way, it is open to all. And this gentleman, perhaps it is Dagar Sahab, Shifuddin Dagar, yes. He is singing this song, Mia Ki Tori. I will show you on the video after some time. Because it is on the Akbar, Fatehpur Fort, that Akbar was a great patron of Rudravina, Pakhavaj, and this Dhrupad composition. You will find that in Akbar court, the Tanshen, the Mia Ki Tori, no? Mia Ki Tori Tan. That is very important. This is at the time Tanshen used to sing this Mia Ki Tori, Rag, Deepak and all those in the Dhrupad style. Akbar made this style popular, and Haridas, Swami Haridas, the guru of Tanshen or Baju Bawra, they were exponent of this Rag Dhrupad. Raja Maan Singh Tomar of Gwalior Gharana, we have seen in history, has popularized it. We have seen Dhrupad is a serious and sober composition. It is a serious and sober composition. Serious and sober. Why so? You just see Rudravina. When Sati sacrificed her life in the pyre of the Yajna, of her father, that is the Raja Hemwan. Then the Shiva, the Rudra, he out of grief, he has taken this Rudravina, created this Rudravina and started meditating by the devotional songs on the, that is perhaps the Dhrupad. So from there, this composition has come. You will find that Rudravina, the sound Om is coming in a very natural way. It is a serious and sober composition, and it demands efforts of the vocal cord and lungs if one sings in that. It is in two parts. The composition is in two parts. One is the Alap. Okay, Alap. Double A sometimes it is being written. Alap. And another is the Bandish. What is difference between Alap and Bandish? That is important to understand. Alap is a exposition section. And Bandish, as the name tells, it is the fixed composition. I will just show you. The theme is definitely religious or devotional. It is a strongly systematized arrangement of the musical parts. तो ध्रुपद ऑलवेज अकम्पनीड बाय द म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आइदर दिखवन इज सी हियर सी हियर दिखवन इज पखा तानपुरा एंड हियर इट इज सपोज दैट पखावज इज हैज टू बी प्लेड. तो दीज आर द कंपोजिशंस यूजुअली दैट द साउंड इज यूजुअली इन द ब्रज भाषा और इन संस्कृत. दे आर द फेमस घरानाज. दे आर द डागरी घराना दे विच आर फ्रॉम द जयपुर. द डागर डागर साहब डागर बसफुद्दीन डागर एंड ऑल द डागर ब्रदर्स दे आर एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ द ध्रुपद दरभंगा घराना. गौहर बानी दे आर द मलिक फैमिली इन दैट. दे आर बेतिया घराना इन बिहार. देर वॉज है ग्रेट ट्रेडिशन एंड एज वेल एज इन पंजाब दैट इज इन तालवंडी दैट दिस घराना वी आर देयर वी आर प्लेइंग दिस रुद्रवीना एंड दिस कंपोजिट. You just see the Pakhavaj was not there. Pakhavaj is usual accompaniment of this Rudravina. This is the Pakhavaj. It was the oldest one. And later on when tabla was discovered, tabla is what if you divide into two parts, this one, then this part and that part, then it will be tabla. Pakhavaj means side beating and tabla it will be the front beating. Like that. So Amir Khusro discovered the tabla and you will find that especially in the Sufi song, they use both pakhavaj and one of the tabla. So they are having the versatility of all those things. So this is important aspect related to the classical music, but important in that aspect sometimes they ask questions on pakhavaj, rudravina or the dhrupad style. So this is important that these are the Dhrupad is a sub style of the Hindustani classical music. Okay.